Okay, we're gonna see how long it takes to drain this bucket full of water. This is the $29 Amazon pump. So we're just gonna have to watch the clock on the YouTube video and go. More than likely, this pump is not going to drain this bucket all the way to the bottom. It has a mechanical float that rides up and down in a little tray. And when that float gets to a certain point, the pump's going to cut off. The rule pump has an electronic sensor. It takes a few seconds before it comes on, after it sees the water, and a few seconds for it to turn off after the water is gone. So the rule pump will probably drain the bucket to the bottom. We'll get as close as we can. There you go.